because I don't quit. I
to giving scholarships to students, what we also want to do is provide resources and information to our community, to students as well as to parents, because both need that information to understand how to navigate the path to higher education. And so with the College Camp series, what we want to do is reach out to communities across the country to provide that information firsthand.
So this is a very important event for us. I believe that if the parents are part of it, it also helps them. It educates us as parents on how to go about helping our students and our children. If we don't have the means to provide that education, it gives them the resources that they can look for and then make their dreams come true. Because I'm a single mom. And so we need that extra help.
We've been to 3 workshops. One to a financial aid workshop, we went to a scholarship workshop, and we went to a college workshop in which they talked about the campus sizes and either private school, public school, liberal arts school, research school, all of the little details that many people don't think about.
I learned more about private colleges. I didn't really consider them because I thought that they would cost too much.
I learned that I can go to college. I was really worried how I'm going to pay for college and, you know, if I'm ever going to be able to afford it and if I'm actually going to go through and finish it, because a lot of people start and never go through it.
We are going to achieve something. It begins with transforming our kids, but sometimes no one has ever taught our kids to dream, because all they've ever known is what their 10-mile radius tells them they're going to be. That's all they've ever known. But what we do, what HSF does, is we're about to blow your 10-mile radius up.
I am the first person that's gonna go into college in my family.
It's just been a very encouraging day, reminding us that wherever we're from, we can make it.
Well, like, never give up. I mean, there's always scholarships, there's always aid.
The ingredient for your success is resilience. Don't quit. You'll make it if you refuse to quit. Is it gonna be hard? Yes. Are you gonna feel like quitting? Absolutely, many, many times. But you'll make it if you refuse to quit.